These really aren't doing much, so I'm gonna call these up. Yeah. I'll start using my camera in a second actually.
Thank you.
send them off your way. I don't think they're that tough, to be honest. I'm not sure why, but there are some few stuffs I thought they'd be. I don't know much about Cossacks, but I did play a lot of them. What's it called? European Prison? I think that was the... No, I don't know. It was an old game. Yeah, a lot of infantry seems to have a much better rate of not running away. Sounds good to me. Victory. Take that. Yeah. That's what I thought. Hopefully you won't do anything else though. We can live in hope.
befäl av alla. Makten och härligheten är med oss. Gör den! Segern är vår. Ja, befälhavare.
That's a center from taxes. Let's repair everything. I need to get these guys up here.
Manner framåt.
I need him to spy on Moscow.
Befälhavare. Ja, befälhavare.
Make a general in there. Interesting. Okay. Income is pretty reasonable. Research and technology. Plus 8 upkeep costs for infantry units. And then was infantry 5-hour rank firing drill. Guess so, but I really do want that. What am I doing, idiot? I don't like armed cavalry too much, so that's why I've not been keen on it for a while. I need to do something with the army in this territory here because it's doing nothing apart from keeping the population under control. See what happens when I pop out. God, they're not very happy, are they? Got any agents anywhere? Any missionaries or anything? Or spy? Infiltrate that place. Right, then in that case I will train some line infantry. I need to leave something behind to keep population under control. Idiot. Bloody hell, what'd you do that for? Not very friendly are they, are they? Oh, blah, 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 blah. Well, that's